Greetings, fellow gamers. Josh of Lunt Games here, and welcome back to Super Mario Bros. Wonder. Alright, I did adjust my setup a little bit, so I'm sitting in a different spot than I'm usually at. Green screen, obviously, works fine. But I did adjust my seating a little bit. I'm going to see how this is going to set up pretty well. I don't know how this is going to adjust, but yeah, we're going to get started. Let's get to this area. Because I have three more worlds I need unlocked. And I just unlocked this one. Sunbaked Desert. Alright. Here we go. I have three worlds left. The Sunbaked Desert is so dry and deserty. I would have said that too. I'm going to take all the water for myself. Everyone else is going to be so thirsty, but not me. Speaking of, got some water going. Alright. Sunbaked Desert. So this is the Sunbaked Desert. There's white sand everywhere. It makes all the dunes look so bright. I think the palace here will have another royal seed. Phew, it's really hot, but let's keep going as best we can. Press L if you need the map. Alright. I know the drill by now. Let's see what we got here.
It's so hot.
What the heck? Is that a pot of honey? Or not? I'm so thirsty. Where's all the water? Oh, my prince, I'm sorry to say that I have none to offer you. An awful scoundrel has come to the Sunbaked Desert and stolen almost every drop of our water. Help us, please. You gotta get our bar back. I'll even give you Wonder Seed to help you on your way. What a horrible situation. Let's hurry to the palace and do what we can before all the poplins in the desert wilt.
Yeah!
Alright, that's one down. Only 14 more to go, I think is what it was. Yeah. Prince, this oasis is the very last of our water left in Sunbaked Desert. There used to be a lot of water around the palace, but that was before that kid stole it all. I'll keep an eye on the oasis, but please take back our palace. Okay, ooh. Time tie jump badge, spur for desert tricks, pick one up. Got a wonder seed. Alright. Got all the other stuff. Got the badge, and I got the wonder seed. Alright, two down, only 13 more to go. Okay, where's our next area? Is there an area here? I don't know what that is, but let's see what's over here. I guess I go up this way. Here we go. Valley Fula's Noodles. All right, let's do it. Save that Goomba for being rolled over by that Snoodle. Because, you know, that's what you're supposed to do, right? Right? Alright. Gotta remember the camera's right there. Whenever I do intro, what the... Bouncy, rubbery stuff.
pod for a rest.
There we go. Ooh! I died. Oh well. At least I got the coin.
Good spot for a rest.
I heard ya. How do you like that? There's a checkpoint right there. Oh well. I can easily build that one life that I lost back up. See, I got the life field back up. Where was the wonder seed? I mean, the wonder flower. I did not see one at all. Maybe if I backtrack a little bit, I might have missed it somewhere.
Go, go, go!
Good thing there's no time limit here. Where the heck is that wonder seed? At least I got the one up.
So long.
Maybe there was only one.
What?
Thank you.
Okay, that was strange. I couldn't find a wonder flower in that area. I'm gonna go a second round. See if I might find it. Be really quick. There it is. Or not.
Good spot for a rest. Yeehaw!
Oh. Wait, why is everything in slow motion? I knew that wonder flower had to have been somewhere. There we go. I just had to look around a little bit more. Alright, victory for me. I'll probably live stream me completing the rest of the collection once I get through at least the story mode. Alright, let's see what we got here. Crouching high jump. Okay. The only reason I have bad challenges is even if you are defeated. Crouch and charge your power, jump higher than usual. Okay, got it. Got it. Parkour! So much for difficulty 4. Alright. Another glorious victory for Josh of Lunt Games. Alright. Oh, by the way, old school controller. For those who played Mario Brothers 3 way back when you were kids. I don't know if you can see it from here, but it looks pretty cool. Looks like you messed up as you want. Alright, no thanks. Blah, blah, blah. It's over here. Bouncy Tunes! I bought this controller because I liked the Mario Brothers 3. Because I did a no item challenge, which you guys should check out as well. Secret entrance. Dang. I don't have enough for those seeds. I'm gonna have to get more coins. Get those seeds. I'm gonna need to go. Sunbaked Skirmish. Alright, I'm gonna need to get those purple coins and get more. I think I'm good with what I got. Whoop. Didn't think about this. That's gonna kill me. The whole time it took me to do that, that's gonna kill me time-wise. Hopefully it won't be too bad. Because I do need to get them coins. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, they're watermelon plants. I get it. Oh man, this is gonna keep. I'm probably gonna have to do this level again. I barely made that. Woo! I barely made that. Okay, that's 9 wonder seeds. 6 more to go. I'll fix this bridge for my mother. I don't have any energy. You know what? You share some of your flower coins with me? I don't have enough. Here we go. Color switch dungeon. Alright. That's gonna be an interesting one. Get that to my shoulder there. Okay, that doesn't work. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
You figure it all out.
That's not gonna work. Okay, red. Oh jeez!
Good luck with this part.
Okay. Oh jeez, I'm falling to my doom! Zap the sparky thingies because they're already fire. Now, where am I gonna get? Okay. Whoops, jumped over it. I was trying to avoid the sparky thingies. In the end. Oh. Oh, he's after me. Oh, he's after me. Away. Whew. And up we go. Take that. Wait a minute. Parkour. Oh, I need a key. Here we go.
Makes you really think, huh?
All right. One more time. Is it a secret door? I check my phone for text messages, all that good stuff. Through the dungeon. This desert really has its share of mysteries and secrets. Well, speaking of secrets, I heard there's a badge hidden somewhere in the desert that'll really get your feet moving. Okay. Good to know. Alright, I think we'll do one more. And we'll continue on to the next episode. Break time, lights out. Alright, let's see what we got. I had fire flower powers and I could have just used it to, or just remember it. That might help too. I can't jump down there. Alright, that's going to be it for this episode. I will continue further on into the castle dungeon. And I will hopefully finish up with the rest of this level. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, comment below your favorite moment of this video, and don't forget to subscribe to join the Lunch Stash Army. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Stay game, my friends.